Today I'm here, and I'm going to be showing you this fish named Bubble. So, he's super cute. So, let's get into the video. So, here he is. So, here's Bubble. So, his tail is kind of bent. So Bubble is a super cute little fish, but he has a little problem with his tail. See, he's coming over. But you can see his tail is a little bit bent, so he kind of gets swished around and stuff. By the other fish. And sometimes he goes upside down, like right now. Stuff. So I have no idea. Yeah, so he does know how to swim properly, so we just lost him. Oh my goodness gracious. They are eating their own kind. What? They are eating another swordtail. All the swordtails are over there having a good time munching on their friend. What is this? This is not right. This is not right. Why are they eating their friend? Like, they've already picked off basically almost all the scales and stuff. Or, I don't know. But anyways, so our friend Bubble here. So meet Bubble, the fish. So here is my drawing of a normal fish, and here's my drawing of Bubble. So pretty different, normal fish and Bubble. They do look pretty different, but Bubble is hopefully not dying. Hopefully living a good life. And yeah, go back over here. So where did Bubble go? I keep losing Bubble because there's so many fish in here. So Bubble is right behind this plant right here. Bubble. So he was either born that way, or unfortunately beat up by angelfish, which are not angels. Angelfish are definitely not angels. Do not get angelfish unless you want to kill baby other fish. Angelfish are very aggressive. I still can't believe they're just picking on their own kind like that. So this video is done. So hopefully you've had a good experience of Bubble. So here's Bubble. So hopefully you liked this video, and if you did, then please hit the like button and comment down below. Do you feel sorry for Bubble? I do. Bye guys. Remember to subscribe to my channel and like my videos. Bye.